All right, everybody.
What's up, guys?
We're officially off to Florida. I can't fucking see with that flashlight. We're going to pick up stuff from Columbus. It's 11:07 p.m.
It's gonna be
prime time.
The prime time to start a road trip to Florida. It's about 17 hours, and Kevin's on Vyvanse.
Let's fucking go.
I thought I was about to get fucking kidnapped with Kevin running at me.
Hey, Steph. What the fuck is up?
Lucky Fox back.
Yeah. We're back in business. So it's currently 3:30 in the morning and my shift of driving is over and Kevin's taking the wheel. Hey everybody.
Waiting for connection.
We are in Knoxville, Tennessee. Kevin's cracked out.
What's up, guys?
Yeah. Oh, McDonald's, yes! Hey everybody, we are in Florida.
But I thought it'd be cute to go around
and say what we're most excited for. Steph, wanna start?
The thing I'm looking forward to is sending only green text messages because we have no service. And it's telling us where and what totem we're near on what side. And then we tell each other, don't move, but then we all move. Yeah, that's my favorite.
Kevin, you got something?
I'm excited for the festival. I think it's gonna be pretty fun.
I'm excited to see all my friends that I haven't seen in so long and to meet random strangers and give them hugs.
I wanna get new candy things.
Yeah, candy things.
Candy things.
Liz made a bracelet in the car. You can't see it, but it says, no, this is Patrick. It's about that time. I'm so excited! Good morning! Steph is hard at work. Y'all really couldn't keep these a little bit more organized?
See, I didn't do that. That wasn't me. I just came
here. Dolph! Why the fuck is this so messy?
This is for Kevin.
I am for Loco.
Some morning sandwiches. Morning apple juice.
Not the Four Loco.
Oh my god.
Hey! Guys, I'm so excited because I bought this hydration pack. It's by Lunchbox though. And it's got like all these pockets and stuff, but I set up the lights and look. Like you will never lose me in the crowd now. Look at it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, did I just break it? No, I didn't. Okay, look. Look how cute! So Dolph, do you think you're actually gonna sneak all of these in?
Like I already got one in here, you didn't even know.
So I'm officially ready and I literally just put a blob of glitter on my chest because why the fuck not? Oh my god, I need my bracelets. Hold up. Now I'm ready with all of my candy. We're all pouring shots and all. We in the Uber to the festival. How do you feel?
So excited!
We got Saeed driving us. Like your music, or would you like us to change it a little bit? So we're going to a music festival, and I feel like Saeed, you want to listen to our shit.
I missed it.
Make sure you're staying.
I'm pissed. I missed it.
Oh, and Courtney, which are Seven Lions girls, Jem and Tori, and I just gave them a hug, and I didn't record it, but like, oh my god. But we found him, luckily.
Yeah, well, you guys were on the like front line of this concert.
Okay, but you were gone the whole day. Did you have a good day though, Kev?
I did have a good day. It was very spectacular.
I said, Lexi, you can wear my fishnets if you don't rip them.
I told you I was very
I said, tired. Only if you don't rip them.
We're back at the Airbnb. It's 2 a.m. Look how dirty my fucking face is. This is from my gems. Isn't that disgusting? Like, that is fucking foul. Anyways, day one was gorgeous. We had a great time. Kevin was missing. We found him. There's really always one member that goes missing. But I'm about to go take the fattest shower you've ever seen in your life. Good luck, Charlie. Why the fuck are you wearing that? Look who decided to show up at 1 p.m. next day.
Bro, my neck hurts like a bitch.
Show me your trick.
All right. Wait. Yeah.
All right, well, Lexi had a fun little story of the day.
Okay, so we had someone and his face is painted completely white. Like, I'm talking like it was scary. So, you know, I was gonna give him a chance at the beginning. And he goes, hey, do you have a spoon? I'm like, nah, I don't. Like, what's up? Like, what do you need? And he was like, oh, I want to do a bump. And I'm like, oh, you can use my nail. You doing coke? And he was like, ketamine. And he said it that serious. Like, it wasn't even like, oh, no, I'm doing ketamine. It was like, ketamine. And I was like, all right, dude, I'm going to have to bump.
So I'm all ready. Here is the final fit. So I woke up this morning and I was like, my neck fucking hurts. Like, why? And then I went through my camera roll and I saw this video. Yeah, my neck hurts really fucking bad. Let's go see how everybody's feeling. How the fuck are you feeling, Steph?
Dude, my neck hurts like a fucking bitch.
I literally just got done saying the same thing. How are you feeling, Liv? Let's see your fit. Cute.
Make sure you shove in my shoes.
Yucky.
Hi. How am I feeling?
Alright.
No, I'm feeling great.
Mom, come get me. I don't feel safe.
Day two, last day. Just want to be really transparent with you guys. I have to shit my pants. So I had to disguise my Everclear in this so that I could fly with it back home from Miami.
Taking an Everclear shot with me and Joe. All bitches stay seated.
I don't need
PP is so soft. Forget your fucking name. Like, yeah, bust
up. Bust like that. Yeah, bust up. Walking into the festival, got a free Bang energy drink.
looking for that. The festival's over and this car is just playing music, so everyone is vibing.
Kevin's phone got stolen,
yeah,
straight from his pocket.
Definitely a lesson learned. I'll definitely be more aware. I just didn't realize how many lowlifes there were stealing phones at festivals. So I felt it, like, and grab it. So I looked over at him, and I was like, fucked up. I was like, did you just take my phone?
And he was like, no, you dropped it, and then ran into the crowd.
And then Liz went and, like, chased him down. And then he, like, pulled out his phone and his, like, wallet, you know, so.
But so then we went through the crowd trying to find him, and I was, like, telling everyone, like, hey, be careful. And this guy checked his pocket and was like, fuck, where's my phone?
Yeah, I hope he gets a nice 20 bucks out of that at least. The whole back of it is cracked up, so I really hope he wipes it clean and makes at least 20 bucks.
At least.
For his troubles.
I know, but, for going through all that. Yeah.